Example 1104 plus 2559. Step 1. Set 1104. Step 2. Add 2 in thousands. Step 3. Add 5 in hundreds. Step 4. Add 5 in tens. Step 5. Add 9 in units. As we don't have enough beads, add 10 and reduce 1. Step 6. Count the total beads moved.